Beehives need to stay around 98 degrees inside for everything to work properly. So the bees are regulating the heat. They can cool it down, they can heat it up with their activity in the hive. And this allows some of that to do. And this is set up for the summer. In the winter time, we make some changes to how the hive is set up so that they can keep as much heat in there and they don't have to expend as much energy to maintain that heat.